I want to ask you about what is happening in this country juxtaposed to what we're seeing between the pandemic and the weather emergencies that we're seeing in Texas. There are folks out there who are saying, why should we be focusing our attention on Mars? Why is this mission so important when we're facing so many challenges here on Earth? And it looks like it worked, because that's the reaction of a live picture that we're getting from the Jet Propulsion Lab. So I assume the enthusiasm, the celebration confirms that it has landed on Mars successfully. Emily.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so this is me just learning that it's successful too. That's really exciting. That's
you and
oh my
everyone
gosh.
Else.
These things are so hard to do. And so when they happen, then they work. It's like a miracle. It's so beautiful. So, I mean, yes, why do we spend money on space when we have so many problems down here on the ground? It's a valid question, and I understand where it comes from. It's probably very frustrating to see a mission like this when we have so many issues here on Earth. But the reason we do it is because it is an inherently human thing to do. By sending a rover to Mars, we are helping to answer two of the biggest questions that humans have ever asked. Where did we come from, and are we alone in the universe? And by sending a rover to Mars, we're gathering evidence on these questions. And so we can do this. We can understand and work to understand our place in the universe while working to solve the problems here on Earth. They are not mutually exclusive. It's a false dichotomy to assume that it is. We can do both at the same time.
Yeah.
And I can't believe that it was successful. That's so awesome. I'm so excited right now.
It really is. Emily Calandrelli reminding us of the importance of space exploration, as we saw there in that euphoric moment from the JPL. Thank you so much, Emily, for your time.
Hey, thanks for watching our YouTube channel. You should know that you can follow today's top stories and breaking news and catch up on your favorite MSNBC shows all in one place. Download the NBC News app today.